Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana. First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. Solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana. Demand of solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana have increased manifold due to growing awareness about renewable energy among rural masses as well as urban classes. Sonipat being district center of Haryana state have seen many solar power plant installations in the recent past. Domestic users as well as many schools, colleges and institutions have come with idea to generate their own solar energy by means of grid-tied rooftop solar power plants. It is so very clear that we have to know basic information about solar, wind or other alternative energy systems whenever we wish to gain elaborate knowledge pertaining to subject matter. Solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana. Growing need of solar energy and solar power plant in society. Many nations, states, islands, etc. are embracing 100% alternative energy. Solar and wind have not caused the grid to collapse, and nobody is starving. Coal and nuclear cannot compete, and the last nuclear plants that were under construction and over budget by more than 10 times, are done, abandoned. Even the fossil fuels also cannot compete and as always, remain a rigged game with prices spiking for no other reason than greed. Solar power plant across the globe are an alternate to grid electricity. In Australia, solar and wind combined with Tesla industrial grid battery systems have prevented any further grid breakdowns despite even greater record-breaking heat than last year when fossil fuels failed completely. Existing solar technology and any future technology that is in the pipeline will make a 100% solar, wind power grid a reality. Solar energy technology still in its infancy stage. Face it, even though solar and wind energy may be abundant, both are very diffused, so collecting their energy in large enough quantities to supply even the existing modern electrical infrastructure is very inefficient. Not to mention prohibitively costly, and just creating the necessary equipment uses massive amounts of energy and resources at literally every step of the process. There is literally no way that such a system could be built within 10 or even 20 years, even if we already had massively more efficient collection, storage technology available today. New innovative solar technology is to be placed in order to power all of the mining and smelting activities. Solar energy and solar power plants are real win-win situation. It's like running the equipment that makes power strips by plugging it into the free spots on this power strip. Let us speak of a household which owns solar and battery system last year using the current prices of PV, batteries, and everything else. Might have saved approximately rupees 1000 a month for each 1 kWp solar power plant, with an assumed lifespan of 25 years, and playing it safe by overestimating expenses. We may realize that there was significant savings by being off-grid while providing 25 years of free electricity with one-time initial investment in installation of solar panels. How much you can save of a solar power plant? Everyone contemplating to install solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana may begin saving rupees 1000 a month from a solar power plant system of 1 kWp capacity. Next thing we hear is about these new tariffs and laws by Uttar Haryana Bijli Vitaran Nigam, Dakshin Haryana Bijli Vitaran Nigam. Administration responsible for solar energy promotion have got to revise solar energy policy and its effective implementation. Effective implementation of solar energy. Actually speaking, we can just remove all the conventional electrical fixtures from current buildings and street grids that were created by the DISCOM utilities with no consideration whatsoever for reliable access to solar energy to energize small-scale PV residential systems, especially when you consider that the same people promoting this fantasy of 100% solar-powered societies also want to eliminate the internal combustion engine in favor of electric vehicles that will place 100% of the current transportation energy demands on solar power generation facilities. Like most things, solar energy will take a paradigm switch. The only way this or the solar energy can possibly work in any of our lifetimes would be by rolling back all modern transportation and manufacturing and climate control energy consumption to pre-industrial revolution levels, which no doubt is on the table in the minds of many of the people promoting solar power plant and solar energy. High-speed trains can replace airlines for continental travel. 100% solar-powered building and societies. 100% solar-powered societies are not a bad fantasy ideal as those things go. But presenting that ideal as a viable solution to current problems is like saying that we can radically minimize healthcare costs by simply eliminating all illness. I look forward to being part of the process to keep moving in that direction as well. But that is only possible when Government of India as well as state governments are going to declare their solar energy policy for better implementation. Various types of solar power plants. When we talk about solar power plants in Sonipat Haryana, we must ponder upon various types of solar energy solutions available to the users. There are mainly three type of plant categorized as per their usage. Grid-connected rooftop solar power plant. Name of the solar power plant itself denotes to its nature that is grid-tied. Since this plant solely depends upon availability of main grid, hence it is also acronym as on-grid solar power system. Off-grid rooftop solar power plant, often named as standalone power system. An off-grid solar power plant is not connected to the main electricity grid and therefore requires battery storage. Off-grid solar power plant must be designed and configured appropriately so that it could generate enough power throughout the year and have enough battery capacity to meet the building load, even in the cloudy weather when there is less sunlight. Recurring and high cost of solar batteries and hybrid. Off-grid inverters means off-grid solar power plant are much more expensive than grid-connected systems. Off-grid solar power plant are normally installed in such areas where main grid is either not available or very limited, usually needed in more remote areas like villages and hilly terrains that are far from the electricity grid. However, solar battery costs are reducing rapidly. So there is now a growing market for off-grid solar power plant even in cities and towns. Hybrid rooftop solar power plant. Conventional hybrid rooftop solar power plant is combined with on-grid solar and battery backup capacity in one system that is named as hybrid. These kind of rooftop solar power plants are now available in various capacity and system configurations. Due to the decreasing cost of battery storage, hybrid rooftop solar power plants that are already connected to the main electricity grid can start taking advantage of battery storage as well for providing emergency backup in case of grid failure. This means being able to store solar energy that is generated during the day and using it at night as well as at the time of grid outage. When the stored energy is consumed or exhausted, the system would draw electricity from the main grid, allowing consumers to have both advantages. Hybrid rooftop solar power plants are also able to charge the batteries during cheap off-peak hours, especially during after midnight to early morning before sunrise. Day Rise Solar Energy Private Limited, pioneer in solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana. Day Rise Solar Energy Private Limited is the leading organization in the field of renewable energy that is solar energy associated with some leading companies in the power sector of India and is proud to be among the list of top solar energy company in Haryana with its focus on designing, engineering, manufacturing, supplying, installing, testing and commissioning any kind of solar photovoltaic plants, equipment and systems that cater to both domestic, institutional, social and industrial needs. Strong vision coupled with professional and ethical business practices have helped the organization to achieve good position in the markets it serves in Sonipat, Haryana, India. Day Rise Solar Energy Private Limited, solar power plant installer in Sonipat Haryana. As part of its growth strategy, Day Rise Solar ventured into reliable qualitative technology with highly skilled and trained manpower. Day Rise Solar has set up a state-of-the-art solar energy showroom with service facilities at Sonipat, Haryana, India, while providing solar energy services to all districts of Haryana as well as Delhi NCR. The organization is an ISO 14001:2015 and OSIS 18001:2007 certified facility for design, engineering, installation and commissioning of rooftop, ground-mounted grid-tied, hybrid and off-grid solar power plant systems. Contact A Rise Solar Energy Private Limited for solar panels in Sonipat Haryana, India. The expert team of the Day Rise Solar may be approached through the contact page of the company's website or by official telephonic communication. Contact Day Rise Solar whenever you wish to know anything about solar power plant in Sonipat Haryana or ways to get good offers while you contemplate to install solar power plant. Contact extremely skilled and expert group of Day Rise Solar by way of its website's contact page for any question associated to solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants throughout Haryana and Delhi NCR. Qualified skilled team of Day Rise Solar might help you in processing of subsidy utility, bi-directional meter utility and uploading of all related documents. Thank you very much for watching this video from Day Rise Solar channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.